I can remember playing sports when I was younger, going to the doctor and telling me your spleen is swollen, I don't want you to play. And I'm thinking, I don't feel anything, I can play. At that young age, you don't realize, you know, how that's something that could kill you. You know, you have an injury, a kid walks off the field and he's okay, and then he collapses.